Thought is the wind, knowledge the sail, and mankind the vessel.